All right, using the Klein Tools four-way stripper, take the bits out, put them on the DeWalt 20 volt stripper gun. Measurements right on the money. Thank you.